Hey guys, welcome back to Forza 6. My name is Wolfart, and we're at the Bernese Alps. This is a fun track. Let's go. Who's that from us? Stud! Welcome back, Stud. Jeff Fast. Everyone. Our rival is Dizzle T. Nuclear Winter UK, you are awesome. What's in you? Yeah. Drifting. Not supposed to drift. I don't do drifting. As much as people seem to love doing it, I don't really like drifting. Oops.
You can't see.
I'm not doing that bad. We're in fifth already.
Hey.
No. You dumbass, Church. Well, now that we have to recover from that. Sorry if you can hear my controller. I usually have it under my desk when I play, but okay, I'm in a racing kind of mood, and I needed it in front of me to do this. Alright, right to fifth. That's a short race, too. It's only 3 laps. We beat Dizzle T! Awesome. Our rival is Shorty. Interesting name. Catching them pretty easily. Go, dude. Gonna be in front of me. Brakes are gonna be the death of me. Oh, there's a racing movie. Okay, it might be the death of my car. Why do you not need to brake at all? Hey, nice, easy. Good turn. Good turn. So, slide past you. Drift partway through that corner. Pull right up behind Mercs. Hello, Mercs. Okay, we beat Shorties! And completely screwed up that corner. Richie Ganja Man. Okay. We'll probably be beating. Oh, no. We probably won't have that first corner. Hey! Stop that. Stop trying to spin me. Go see how far ahead we can pull. Yo, my dog just jumped up on the window. Surprised me. I think I actually prefer where the part of this track that you go to the right back there. I think it's a tunnel that you come out right there. Oh no, it's right here. You come back down on the track right there. I think I prefer that version of the track better. Wow, we're losing everyone. Not that good. That seems to be working. Finally get to take my line on that corner. Yay! Easy win. Maybe I should turn the difficulty easy. Nah, I'll leave it. Ow! And we're back over here at Circuit de Catalunya. I don't think we've been here yet, but I like this track. I like a lot of race tracks. Let's go! Brother over there is WRX that you never touch in your life. Okay. See how many people we can get around in this first lap. I don't think we're gonna get around anyone. We'll lose positions. Dang it. I'm much better on an open track. Being stuck in the middle of a pack. Come on, guys. Yeah, this is where I usually catch people. Remembering how to use these brakes. Do that. Maybe I can actually accomplish something. Right. No, I didn't go super wide on that corner. I got six laps too, so I got a little bit of time. Wait, we're back up to the leather. Oh, wolf. The WRX is back. Look, it's faster. Wow, everyone else back there just like dropped. Max Supermark 24. Next driver was Pumba? Pumba. And Spawn Center. Oh, he went out and came back to hit us. Jerk. Stuck around him. I'm fifth. What the heck is... Holy cow, look how far ahead first is. We're gonna have to work to get him. It's not Mertz this time. Mertz. Who the heck is that up in first? Move. Let me get around you. And you're slow. Dang it! We might lose this one. We might have to redo it. First redo. Oh. Yeah, we got two more laps. I'm not super worried about that. Come on, get up to speed. Jeez, look how far first place is. Go. We got two laps. We got to catch both these guys. Without screwing up any corners, it should be doable. Way too early into that corner where it worked. But is the guy in first place even driving? Seriously. He's way too far out there. Can't even catch Mercs. Come on. He screwed up. That might just give us the opportunity we need. Last lap though. Are we only gonna finish second? I don't wanna finish second. Catch me. Pony boy! What are you doing up there, pony boy? Damn, we're gonna finish second. We don't have to win everything, but damn, we're gonna finish second. Good recovery, though. Oh. So this was race 4 or 5. We got one more in this series. Get our affinity level! Holy cow, our car is beat up. Well, we're back in Silverstone. And it's raining. Just what we need. At least we got windshield wipers. Most games miss that. Let's see if he's all-wheel drive car can help. Whoa! A little more careful that train. The puddle right there at the start was pretty bad. I just felt like someone hit me. Move, brother. Ooh. Tried to take a different move around that corner. It didn't work. Also, I forgot there was a corner there. Alright. Let's get around you, slow WRX. Grab a couple of them. Oh, don't go in the sand. It's almost impossible to get out of frickin' sand. And now we've lost all positions. And then some. Just what we need. Another one of these incidents. Lap 5, so. There was 5 laps, so. Should be okay. Well, first place of freaking skyrocket out there. Well, we beat our rival to super killer. Yep. Turn, you stupid car! This one we're definitely gonna have to redo. God dang it. Get back your numbers. Apparently I can't race Silverstone anymore. Maybe I'm just a way too aggressive driver for rain. It's already on lap 3. And we're just getting back to 10th. Problem is, car is sliding all over the frickin' place. A lot of people to pass, and they're spreading out. Yes! We actually got that corner, finally. Even though we hit someone coming into it. Might be able to pull this off. Just might. If I can get the rest of this track just right. Move! Please tell me that was the guy in the first place who just went out there. You stay in your water. There we go. Catch everyone on the front straightaway. Having the catfish? That's a very strange way to take that corner. MC Master Kush. Haven't I seen you before? I think I have. Whoa. Go, 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 go. Get around Mercs. That's not Mercs, that's Spawn. She's one lap left. Yeah, we're not gonna finish this. We're not gonna beat it. Pretty bad of me to say that when there's an entire lap to go, but I can already tell we're not gonna finish in a good enough position. I get second place again. First place just had that nice green tree. Well, we beat Kush. Cannabis Hound is our next drive. Okay, dude, whatever. We might actually win this. They apparently don't know how to take a couple of these corners. Coming up to the section where I actually do well. Wow, last place. Where you are. Well, right here's where it all counts. Get out of my way, dude. Get out of my way. This is my race, not yours. Yes! We won! Last corner! Oh man, the last corner! That was a good recovery from completely screwing up twice. Well, that should be it for this series.
Series complete. Well done. Now continue on for your next challenge.
And we're on to the US tour. And here we are. At one of the mini racing Holy Lands, Daytona. Oh, I need to go to Daytona. I haven't been there in a long time. What do you think you're doing? Ooh, our rifle is outlawed. I really hate this first corner of the road course at Daytona. Because one of the drawbacks of the road course on this track is that it's so narrow that everybody just kind of piles up. No openings or anything. We're managing to find plenty of them. Nuclear winter. Halloween Batch 2015. It's, well past Halloween, dude. But I do like the paint job, nonetheless. Would you stop hitting me? I will get past you. It's inevitable. Daytona. This is one of my tracks. Well, not the road course part, but... You can't beat me at my own track. So, I'm coming out of the road course in fourth. Which I can handle that. I don't have anyone next to us. That's good. It means I can take whatever line I want. I think I'll take the mid line. Nah, we'll go all the way to the bottom. What do you think you're doing down there? You're catching me, that's what you're doing. I really hate that corner! That corner is like super, super sharp for some odd reason. And no matter how much brake you use, I can never, never make that corner. I'm turning NASCAR. I don't do corners like that. I don't know if it's just the entrance to that corner is really, really weird, or if this road course really does just suck to me. Not bad off, though. You can tell why I don't like the road course. Gotta get Kirch. We were right behind him last time. Timmel was the one catching us. If we can get that first corner anyway, anyhow, just in any way, we'll be okay. Jeez, we got 3.5 seconds off even with that bad corner. Inside line again. You know, everyone else seems to be going really fast from that outside line. Jeez, 250 kilometers per hour. Yes! I'm actually gonna make it! Next rival is clasping pit. What? See some really interesting names. Move! Dang it! Get out of my face. You're slow. I got someone else to catch. I don't think we're gonna do it. Might. I don't think we're going to. You freaking jerk. Get off my bumper. You aren't worthy of that right. Especially not if you're gonna spin me. We're finishing second. There's no way I'm catching this guy. If I had managed to figure out that first corner last lap, we probably would have won this. That first corner always, always kills me. That it doesn't help when people are trying to spin you out. Second place is okay. Still faster than the last lap. Our inside line. I don't know why the AI likes that outside line. Doesn't really help you any. And There it is. 158.882. Pretty slow. But that's gonna be it for this time, guys. Ooh, we got a prize spin. What are we gonna get? Getting some classics in this one. Oh, please don't give me the Fiat. Okay, I'll take the cash. I mean, we got a ton of cash, so not worried about that. But that's gonna be it for this time, guys. If you liked it, hit the like button below. If not, let me know what you don't like in the comments. Holy cow, our cars beat all hell. I'll see you guys next time.
And die. Wow, that